What's up, guys? So what's you're seeing here is the we're getting up to the 335 OHP, some squats, pause squats, some high volume squats, the return of handstand pushups, and then some close grip Larson press singles. I don't know, still devising a new split. But we're going to be transitioning to working on conditioning, given that poor performance with the 315 AMRAP deadlift. And, in regards to getting my knee healthy again. So, just going to throw some music over this and let it ride. Peace.